Breakfast is one of my favorite meals of the day, and I love to start off with a fruit and veggie smoothie. It has so many vitamins and nutrients, and it's so good for you. It makes me feel really energized. And another favorite breakfast is yogurt parfait. This morning, I'm going to make a spinach and salmon omelette. Wild salmon is rich in omega-3 fatty acids, and they're known to benefit our hearts and decrease risk factors for disease. Salmon is also known to protect the brain and the nervous system. And ladies, it could also help make your skin look younger. I'm going to start with turning my skillet on low. I'll drizzle a little bit of olive oil in the pan. I'm going to break some eggs into my bowl. I'll add in a little bit of milk and I'll just mix it up a bit. I'll add in a pinch of Italian herbs. I love Italian herbs. A little bit of garlic salt and some garlic powder. I love garlic powder and garlic salt in almost everything. I guess that's the Italian in me. I'll start off with frying up some onions and some beautiful green baby spinach. I love putting spinach in my omelets because spinach is loaded with vitamin C, iron, magnesium, calcium, and it's been linked to cancer prevention. And it just really tastes great. And I just pour the egg mixture right into the skillet. And I'll move it all around like so. Take my spatula and just go around the edges. This is a nonstick pan. And then I just move it all around and I keep doing it. It takes about a minute or two. You can kind of tell when the omelet is done because all the liquid will be drained off the top. I'll line my omelet with salmon like so. I'm gonna take my spatula and I'm gonna flip it over like so. Oh, that looks good, okay. And then when I'm done, I also sometimes go like that. I put it on a plate. I like to serve my omelets with some fresh fruit. This morning, I'm gonna serve it with a little bit of avocado. Perfect. Now I'm going to do a taste test. Mmm, so yummy.
For this recipe, visit my website and blog at simplydeliciousliving.tv.